Friebel was so proud of this fish. He knew he had something special. He froze this fish in a block of ice and kept it on exhibition in downtown Tampa in a storefront window for a few days. When the block of ice was no longer replenishable easily, they took the fish home and they ate it. So nothing was wasted. And as you know, Terry, what do you do with record fish?
You eat them.
You eat them.
Yeah.